The first thing that I would like to talk about is the actual sign that I saw on the door, and I said that before, but I want to actually stop at it for a second time so that I can emphasize the way things have been explained. Now, with regards to the sign, it says in 1832, on this spot, nothing happened. I want to stop at the word nothing. Really translating the word thing and nothing is not really a good way of translating when you say شيء or أشياء, because it's very vague. It's not clear what you mean by nothing or thing. So when we translate in 1832, we say في العام. لازم نقول العام, ما بصير نقول في عام, لازم نقول العام. في العام 1832, on this spot, وعلى هذه البقعة بالذات, we can add the word بالذات, nothing happened. لم يقع أي حدث يذكر. So the word thing here, we translate it as حدث. So always think of the equivalent or what you mean by the word thing when you are referring to it. So في العام 1832 وعلى هذه البقعة بالذات لم يقع أي حدث يذكر. وأمل أن يكون قد حدث شيء يذكر في تسجيل هذا الفيديو. تحياتي.